The Vande Bharat mission to evacuate stranded Indians from abroad continued in Bangladesh for the sixth day. Today, two flights, one each to Delhi and to Chennai, operated from here.
Hi. So finally, we got an evacuation flight from Dhaka to Chennai. So we are going to fly soon.
Thanks for the High Commission of Dhaka,
yes.
High Commission of India, Dhaka. Thanks for Government of India and thanks for Government of Tamil Nadu.
Yes. Thank you.
With the two flights operating on Thursday, a total of seven flights have left Bangladesh since the operation began on 8th May.
Hi, this is Bharat from Chennai. The first evacuation flight to Chennai from Bangladesh is coming today. We thank the High Commission of India, Dhaka, Government of India and Government of Tamil Nadu for taking the action and plan immediately and evacuating us. Thanks for everyone.
The passengers being evacuated thanked the High Commission of India in Bangladesh and Government of India for their help in the process of evacuation.
And I have two colleagues from India, mother and a son, and they are also going to India. And if you can see that the whole airport is empty and people are maintaining the social distancing. And I think like the flight will fly at 11:20 and will reach high. Kudos to Indian Embassy and kudos to the people who are working here. They have done a remarkable job day and night. They have been working up till maybe the whole night to get these passengers on board on Bangladesh Air. So I am Ravi and right now I am also one of the passengers in the same flight. Thanks a lot, many thanks, sincere thanks. Jai Hind.
This is Kavita Udavar and my son Rohan. We are going back to India. It is all because of the efforts of Indian Embassy. The people there, they have, you know, woke up the whole night and have made this possible. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Rajesh Jha for AIR News and DD News, Dhaka.